guys, so today on Sisters from the Same Mistress, we are going to do things that we love about our dog that's named Cece.
Actually, so we're going to do 10. So we're going to do 10.
Hold up 10 on your fingers. We're going to do 10 answers. We're going to do 10 questions about what we love about our dog named Cece.
Cece has crazy cat eyes, though.
Yeah, just because we have a light on our phone.
Yeah, it's a flash.
So, first, what I love about Cece is that she is super cute. And she snuggles really good, and I love her snuggles. And the best thing about Cece is that she really is a good runner. I love how she runs. She's super cute.
5, 6.
And when she lays down, her beard, her little cute little beard, when she lays down, it comes up like this, and it looks super cute.
Didn't you say that was the 6th? So, didn't you say a little bit of something about how she
came to us?
Huh?
How she came to us?
No. How she lays on her back and you can do tummy rubs?
Well, mostly she goes on her back and then we can rub her belly, and we call it a belly rub. And the best thing I know about her is that we both love back scratches.
Sorry about that.
So I really love Cece because she's so cute. She barks a lot.
Okay, that was 10. Okay, now you film me.
Okay. 10 things I love about Cece is that she literally runs with me. She runs with me. She's a really, really good dog because she's touchy-feely like I am. She's so good at snuggling. Come here, Cece. Cece.
She's such a good listener. Okay, that was 4 things.
I love how she takes care of her little sister, and she like only gets in a few fights with her.
She's a little sister. How can she take care of herself?
She takes care of her big sister, actually.
Cece.
And the big sister takes care of Cece.
So this is Cece. As you can see, I love how she gets tummy rubs and she just lays like this. I love her cute little beard. So that was 6 things, Vivian. And then I love how people style her cute little mohawk and think it's so cute because it is so cute. Because she's such a cute little one and she's only 5.
To show how she does a tummy rub. It's her belly. Okay.
Okay. Yeah. I'm just going to put this right here.
Yeah. Why?
Because of her private.
Just want that to go. That's a world
record. Yep.
Girl, put my stuffed animal.
Going potty. Here. Private.
There we go. So, as you guys can see, she is the cutest dog ever. No offense, guys. So, that was 8 questions.
She's smiling right now.
Mm-hmm.
Your smile looks so
happy.
Cute.
You're so happy.
One time I kind of synced with her. I
singing Wrecking Balls.
Sing like a wrecking ball. Wreck me. You wreck.
I don't really know the words, guys. Sorry if I messed it up. Well, I do have a karaoke thing that I can do. She, as you guys can see, her eyes are chocolate brown. So that was 9 things.
Yeah, but on the camera, it's not.
Yeah. She has chocolate brown eyes, like mine.
And like mine.
And like hers. And she has the cutest part. And when she curls up like a snail. Oh, wait. Okay, so I'm going to do 11 things. So she, I love how she goes under the bed. And she I'm kind of sad that she burps under there and pees, but whatever. She's a good doggy. I love how she goes under my blanket.
She's actually looking at you right now.
Turn this way to the camera.
Her foot is a little in the way.
This is our baby. Cutest.
The cutest dog in the world.
And I love that she's not lazy like Moxie.
Moxie is so lazy. She's like the princess of the dog.
Oh, also, my 13th thing is that I love how she plays with other dogs and she like, because Moxie, she's just like sitting down on the couch when Bogey, my mom's stepmom comes over. She has a dog named Bogey. And Bogey looks a lot like Moxie, but it's kind of a little different. He's actually not that furry.
And the camera on Cece.
Yeah. And so Cece can lick my hand. I love it because it's all cute. And she also plays with lots of other dogs. Yesterday she ran across the street, and I'll show you guys where that is. And all the way over to the blue house over there.
To the blue house.
Yeah.
It's pretty sunny out there.
It's April today. I think it's April 6th today.
Cece,
come on. Okay, Vivian, 10 things you hate about Cece.
What I hate about Cece is that she scratches a lot.
Oh my gosh, that's the worst.
It's the worst. She just did it to me today, right?
I know.
Like, right here. You guys probably know where that is. Yeah. I'm not going to tell that out loud, but it's my D. So, I just say that's bad. And second thing, she poops on the carpet.
She really does.
And under the bed, we have throw up under there.
I'll show you guys.
It's disgusting.
Under the bed.
Yep.
She goes under there like a million times.
It is. And then she takes my stuff. Like, she took this Barbie bra, a purple one. I'm gonna grab that because she's gonna chew it up like she chewed up one of my Barbies
one time and took off her leg and her arm.
And it was creepy. Down here. See? She brings like stuff like that you need for a game and we can't find it.
Nobody can go under there.
It's disgusting. And also it has this thingy that's really sharp. I hate that it scratches her. So sad. Cause she has to like get under there with her paws.
Oh,
so hard.
The
This is what was under here.
The second thing I hate about her is that she chews things.
Oh my gosh, yes.
That they are mine.
Sometimes. You have to go to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, 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 no.
See. Well, she just left. She's great. I'm gonna turn off the light.